I was really excited about the tempo of the practice. You know, coming off four straight days and then coming out here early in the morning. We did it for two reasons: try to beat the heat a little bit the first day in pads, and then also to go in and get practice out of the way, give the guys an opportunity to go to church if they choose to do so. I saw some good things. I saw some bad things today. You know, first live scrimmage, we actually took 16 plays with the ones, 16 with the twos. Some guys that I was kind of hoping could help us out on defense didn't look real good out there. But then some young players I saw some good things out of. You know, offensively, Drew Kelly, he's a little beat up right now, but he's looked good on the offensive line. And then Jeff Richards has been a pleasant surprise out of Elizabethtown. So I'm excited about those two young players. All in all, not a bad day. Offense is kind of had their way with the defense today. That's good for the O, but bad for the D. So hopefully we can even things out a little bit as we go through camp.
You know, you got through your first 4 days here. Are you starting to evaluate more and develop a depth chart?
Yeah, we are. We are. We got a pretty good idea who can and can't play. Again, depth is very critical on this team right now. We got to bring some guys along and have them for emergency situations. But we got a long ways to go. You know, we just got through. This is the last day of our acclimation period. We start our multiple practice sessions next week, and hopefully we'll continue to get in better shape, continue to bone up on the fundamentals, and really hone in on the guys that are going to have to play for us this season.